So he's looking back at St. Thomas Parish Church. Once again, situated along Highway to Wait, which is located back to the north and west of the island. This is Shaw Road I'm looking at now. You can see the tower for the fire station. One of Barbados' newest fire stations, Young Fire Station, which was opened officially in 2001. This road here will lead you back to Warrens and back to Bagatelle, Redmond's Village. This is St. Thomas Parish Church here, which was built in 1836. You can even see the sunset in the background as well. And we're looking up to the Lawrence Johnson roundabout, which is one of the largest roundabouts in Barbados. This parish of St. Thomas is in close proximity to the parish of St. James, which is to the western end of the island. The road here to the left will take you back to Port Town, by the parish of St. James on the western end of the island. Straight ahead will take you back to the north of the island, by the Portvale Factory, and into the parishes of St. Lucie and St. Peter to the north of the island. And the right turn will take you back to the east and into the parish of St. Thomas with Rock Hall, Freedom Village, Pori Spring, Dunscombe, Content, Mount Hillaby, which is the highest point, and Bad Harrison Cave and Rich Mahogany. Another view of St. Thomas Parish Church. The sun setting in the background. So this route is the shortest, fastest way to get to the north of the island. Instead of having to go along the coast road, which is Highway 1. Yeah. Known as Highway 1 or the West Coast, which will be much delayed because of the traffic on the highway, because of the traffic on the coast road, because of the narrowness on the many buses, which is the yellow buses, which is the blue stripe, constantly stopping and blocking the traffic. So for instance, if you wanted to get to Farley Hill National Park or the Animal Flower Caves, it would be easier for anyone to use this route. This will put them there faster. back to that Shaw Road again, which will lead to Redmond's Village, Bagatelle, Warren, and also the Sandilian Golf Course, which is at the former Bennett's Plantation. Once upon a time, the hall here used to be Keyham Ground. That was before it was a highway. All here used to be Keyham Ground on both sides, both by the church and on this side here used to be Keyham Ground. Parish Church. But as I said before, St. Thomas, yeah, St. Thomas Church was established in 1836. And they also have lots of family who attend church here, and they also have lots of family who are buried in this church here as well. And again, this is the substation for St. Thomas, the Barbados Latin Power. This is the substation here, the St. Thomas substation. Thank you guys for watching now, and have a blessed day.